A group of senior citizens got down as part of a flash mob outside last night's GOP presidential debate. The group dancing to Stop in the Name of Love, protesting entitlement cuts in Social Security. Let's hear it once. All right, so the choreography may not be perfectly timed.